These shadow creatures. Man, there's a lot of them down there. Holy schmoly, I guess I don't wanna fall down. I guess I do have to go down. Oh, there's a staircase. Man, these guys hit hard. Let's check outside then. And see where... Oh, it would have led me here. I know where the lizard is, I don't know how to get to the lizard from here. How do I get there? Oh, I see. Twinkling? Twinkling. And now I am left with one choice again. And I assume this part here. Is optional? Where are you guys coming from? Complete invisibility, huh? Blood gem, okay. Oh? Wait a second, can I make my weapons bleeding now? Having a bleeding effect might be amazing. An enemy, right? An ugly one at that, if they are at least similar to what they are in Elden Ring. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay. So, two ways. Into the tunnel or into the building? Let's check the building first. That's the bonfire. That's good. Okay. Is the toxin like not poison but toxin? Because the icon kind of looks a bit different compared to poison. I feel like I definitely don't want to be grabbed by these guys. Are there interactable walls in this game? Like they were in Dark Souls 2? Another Estus spot? Why I wanna be here? Still have the other place to explore. Is that a black knight or a silver knight? It's like a silver knight. Oh, you up there! Are you? Yes, you. Have a backstep. Wait until I can make it up there. Just wait. I will show you who's shooting into somebody else's backs. Why are there so many ways here? Oh God. Wait, what? Ah. I like how the other one just jumped in my sword. There's another one. There's two more. Okay. Oh, an elevator. This one goes up. Oh, a shortcut. Shortcut that I will probably not take. Oh, I didn't think about that. That might be bad. Maybe not. But wait, if I am here. Whoops. I am here. Oh god, there's three of them. Four. $10 million. That means there should be another shortcut somewhere coming up. One that is closer to the second bonfire. Is that a horse? Don't tell me Loretta is in this game. No. Oh. There's another one. And that's a boss. That's how I get the item. That's a boss, definitely. I should get that shortcut first. First, let me check whether there's something more here. So that's a shortcut from the second bonfire. Oh! Do I run off or do I jump? I feel like I can do that. Sun's firstborn, okay. They won't touch me when I run by. Pontiff! Oh. Isn't that some asshole? Hi. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you asshole. Can I have like half a second to heal? No? No healing allowed? Okay. Oh, but the music is amazing in this fight. You and your shitty stabby dagger. Don't touch me! Let me heal! Okay. Don't stand in him. No! Don't do something stupid now. That has some reach, holy. Let's be greedy, let's go! Holy. That was a great boss. I love to be greedy. Ah, thank you. I really love to be greedy sometimes. And I guess I will watch it this way. No, no, no! Holy schmoly. So much stuff happening at the same time. Aww. There is more of those ghost guns. Oh. Have you played all of the FromSoft games, Money? I think I asked you before, but I don't remember. Let's see. I know there was a second one, but I wasn't sure where. Wait, don't I have a torch? I do have a torch. Oh, it's not Sekiro, but everything else. Okay. How would you like playing one of those games deathless? Where the hell am I? This doesn't look right. Sounds fun. I mean, I don't know how stuff like Demon's Souls is, for example. I don't know how Bloodborne is. Irithyll Dungeon, okay.